Hello everybody, how's it going? I found that these days, very recently, another festival, fall festival in Katsu, which is located in Wakayama Prefecture, and that prefecture is still in Kansai areas. Have you guys ever heard or seen or been there, even for once, in Wakayama Prefecture or Wakayama Katsu? Last week, it's November 23. There's so many tons of people because of this festival. It's called another name, Food Festival. You can find out any special Japanese traditional costume somewhere. Let's find out together. Do you guys already know this? Named Komo Maki, made by Komo Owara, traditional Japanese grass, this name, yeah, which is for wearing around the tree to exterminate harmful insects or vermin, used to. And a winter season finish, yeah, they're gonna burn it up. But very recently, it was totally changed. It's just one of the winter features, do you know what I mean? Hey, look at you, I was running into this ninja guy. Onushi o okiri tate matsuri ageru.
Sorry, don't, 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 don
Freeze! I say freeze! Or we gonna shoot ya! 3, 2, 1, fire!
そんだけも撃ったらお前俺の体がレンコンの断面図そのものになってまうやろが。